Good. Chen Long, how do you see your performance today?
今天表现觉得怎么样？
我觉得还不错吧，因为第一场比赛嘛，可能难度或者是不适应，很多可能我不确定的因素，我觉得自己整体表现非常不错。
I think I played quite well today. It's the first match of the tournament, so I just did what I could and I played my best.
Chen, you have been winning almost everything. What is your goal for this World Championships?
你很多比赛都赢过了，然后在这个比赛的目标是什么？
我相信可能每一个顶尖的运动员来参加比赛都是希望能够拿冠军吧，所以自己我的希望也是这样。但是比赛是要一场场打的，还是做好打好每天的比赛吧。
So for every athlete in the tournament, all they want to do is definitely win the tournament. But I'll take this tournament step by step, so I'll play each game properly and make sure I play my best in every match.
Chen Long, watching you on court, we have seen lately there has been some downs and also some ups. We are in the Olympic qualification period. The Olympics in Tokyo, what are your expectations? Because you have won it now, the Olympics. What motivates you to move forward here?
你最近打比赛有好也有不好的那个阶段，然后你在奥运会你有赢过了奥运会，然后你这次对2020年的这个奥运会有什么目标，有什么期望呢？
我觉得能够去参加明年的奥运会，对于我来说是一个非常大的鼓励。那当然去到奥运会，我觉得即便我拿过了，我也希望能够再次去证明自己，再次为中国羽毛队男子单打去拿下这枚金牌吧。但是前提是先打好现在的目前的比赛。
So I'm really looking forward to the next Olympic. The Olympic is my motivation to train harder and play better. But right now, I think what I want to do right now is just to play well in every tournament I get.
Jen, the final question: how is it to be a married man now?
现在结婚了，你觉得怎么样？
很开心，因为可能跟我的 baby， 我的儿子，在六月份已经出生了。我觉得可能现在自己比赛多了一份责任和多了一份动力。
So I now I'm a father. I have my young son. So it's a motivation for me to like play better.